think I'll read me book.
Book? Let's have a look. The rubbish you read. I was a gangster's mole.
The book, that? A Hank Waterman, private eye.
Schoolboy stuff.
Yeah. Well, listen to this.
I'm trying to read my newspaper.
Hank entered the apartment. Slowly the door leading from the bedroom opened. In the half light, Hank could see a slim figure slinking across the room towards him. Blonde, blue-eyed, and a pair of shapely legs encased in sheer nylon. It was a full minute before Hank spoke. Quietly, he said, "Hello, Dad."